Press A to access the lobby. When you are in a party, hold the view button to chat.
I will use both to guide us.
Stay for the beautiful women. Listen and fight.
You make contact, you better finish the job.
We're soaring straight to the top, baby.
Round one.
Wings out.
I have gathered materials.
Charging up my shield.
Taking a moment to heal.
Game faces on, Squadron. They only need one more point to win. Jump in the pods. Wings out. A bandit in my sights. Got a bandit.
Throwing up stuff.
Bogey here. We can cruise over here.
Scanning.
Care package arriving.
Recharging shields. Wings up.
Taking a moment to recharge my shield.
Reloading. Game faces on, Squadron. They only need one more point to win. Wings out.
Let's explode this thing.
Another bogey. Bogey in sight. Got a bandit. Got another bandit. Fox 3, sending it home.
I have materials for us.
Tally on bandit here.
I cracked an unscottish shield.
Care package arriving.
Care package on high. Favor from the god. Scanning the area. Reloading.
Wings up.
Shots fired at me. Reloading. Enemy down. Contact.
Enemy shield broken.
Great. That made unlock. Crack the bogey's shield. Reload it. Copy. Be there in a sec. Let's check this quadrant.
Shot at. Enemy down. Enemy shield broken.
I gotcha. Hey, got a bandit.
Double kill. Efficient.
we got bandits out there.
Take this one, they take it all. been ready for this from the moment I tasted sky.
Mate, I wasn't born to be subtle.
Today's a good... His legs weren't made for walking.
Straight to the top, baby.
Got a phase runner here.
Recharging the shields.
Recharging shields.
Stand back, knuckle cluster firing. Drag that enemy shield. Reloading. Joker right here.
Reloading. Bandit down.
There's a void in your heart, and I put it there.
The enemy needs victory. Do not give in to fear.
Hey, 1 point and they win. Give it all you got, mate.
Charging up my shields.
Reducing my shields.
bogey. Reloading. Recharging shields.
You know you're shooting at me. Juicing me shields.
Hold up, healing. Charging up my shields. Wings up. Folks, they take this one, they take it all.
Cluster. Cracked an enemy shield. Juicing me shields.
Care package arriving.
Got a secure package coming in.
Recharging shields. Wings up.
conquer. The story towers of time.
Jade. Sindel. Jade.
Your sister shames Shao Kahn.
Kitana won't stand for his oppression.
She will die like all his enemies.
Round one, fight.
Come on.
Sindel. Round one, fight.
I'm pulling rank.
Towers of Time. Conquer. Cut characters. Thank you. characters. Customize, fight, local, online. Rec Combat League, ranked set.
Sports. It's in the game.
Now a battle for the football. It's caught.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Hello, everyone. You're watching Madden Ultimate Team, and I'm your host, The Coach. This game should not disappoint, so sit back and put that remote down.
Here's the former Utah Ute, Matt Gay, to get this one started. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team. On the return, Tony Pollard from his end zone. And he returns this to the 22. The first carry now for Tony Pollard. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped.
How best
best to describe that one. I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
A straight-ahead running. I think that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon.
And right away, he lost the football. And this is picked up by the Dolphins. Jones, following the fumble recovery, he'll throw. He's to the 10. He'll head out of bounds inside the 10. Mark him down at the 9.
Well, that was man coverage. So once he decides to run with the football, there's no one to account for him, and he turns it into a nice gain.
They'll run with Lynch. And he'll take this from the 9 down to about the 7. They try again with Lynch. And he's going to press this one forward as they stop it right around the 1. Now, they'd really like to make the short field pay. And did he get in? Yes, they say. It's a touchdown. Marshawn Lynch punching it in from a yard away. And the Dolphins are going to take a first quarter lead. So the second down run didn't work. They run it again on third down and get in. I wasn't sure if they might pass it, Charles. We know that they like to mix it up down here around the goal line.
Yeah, almost felt like the offensive line said, forget mixing it up. Running play over our best blockers, and let's get this one in.
And he won't get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Yeah, they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. Yeah, this is going to be a Titans first down as the tackle made just shy of the 30. They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And he'll work this forward for about 3 at second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there. And that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play. It was only a 3-yard run. But for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
And he will lose yardage here to the 31-yard line. Now they're staring at a 3rd and 8. That last play, backwards a yard. Here's Michael Vick. Steps away. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. They run for the first time with Javonte Williams. 6-0 our score after 1. On second down, it's Pollard. And he'll get it out to midfield. They'll spot it right at midfield at the 50.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football in that situation. That's almost a tendency breaker.
Through the contact, and he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
Not sure how you feel about it, but to me, I think we're seeing it in front of our eyes. This league continues to change. Look at the moves you ordinarily get from a running back from the quarterback position.
Yeah, that's like a Le'Veon Bell type move right there, but you're exactly right. The game's kind of evolving in that way, isn't it?
Yeah, I think the quarterback is rapidly becoming an extra running back as well.
2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studio. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Buying time to his left. To the end. end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. What a run by one of the best to ever do it, Michael Vick. And the Titans are just an extra point away from moving out in front. Parkey with the extra point, and they take the lead here at 7-6. So that one a long 11-play drive. And the finishing touch was that nice long run into the end zone. This will be fielded inside the 5. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
Now Jones rolling to his right. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. The improv on the scramble there gets him 6, and it'll be second down. Throwing Jones. He'll buy some time right. Oh, into a sea of defenders and intercepted. Picked off by a Keller Witherspoon. And the Titans are going to take possession here at their own 16-yard line. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. So here's Vic following the interception. That's complete to his tight end, Freiermuth. The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. Throwing again on second down. Vic, and he's got his man on the out route. Now Tennessee going to use the second of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. From the shotgun, it's Vic. Looking for Watkins, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Xavier Howard. And they will finally run him down, but not until he brings this one all the way back down inside the 10-yard line. So it's first and goal and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. They'll run Tomlinson. And he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as the clock's going to stop with 47 seconds to go in half number 1. On second and goal, here's the option. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down. Now the Dolphins will use the last of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. They'll look to throw on third and goal. Flushed out right. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by a Keller Witherspoon. And the Titans are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And with a 1-point lead, you'd have to think they'll be looking just to get this to halftime. Forced out to his left. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down.
Normally we're talking about a quarterback duel where they're matching each other pass for pass. How about the footwork in this with both of these guys running the ball well?
Yeah, they've mixed in the run game. You're exactly right. Now, both coaches might not like how much their quarterbacks have taken off, but another example right there of just good mobility. From the 47, it's 2nd and 5. Pollard going to try the right side. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. And now due to a pair of time constraints, we're at the beginning of the second half. The Dolphins down on the scoreboard, but they'll have it first as we get going in this third quarter. And he'll be stopped up at the 25. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. It's been a tight game to this point. What do they need to do, Charles, to break through in the second half and take the lead?
Well, I think the first thing they need to do is thank their defense for keeping them in this game. And, you know, I think the defense is saying back to them, Why don't you guys focus on getting some first downs, put some drives together, give us a little bit of a break here. If we can get some rest, we'll play even better for you. And, oh, by the way, pay off a few of those drives with some points, too.
Now, a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete. So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a 3rd and 8. He's going to try and go deep again. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Here's Jamie Gillen now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. A good kick, 48 yards, 4 on the return. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it 1st and 10. They'll run with Pollard to begin the drive. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 58 yards rushing for him now on what was his 10th carry of the ball game. On 1st and 10, here's Vic. Open man, that's the tight end Freiermuth. He's going to get this down to the 35-yard line.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus. And indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
And he'll work this forward for about 3 at 2nd down. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7. Here's Pollard again. And he'll get this down close to a 1st down at about the Dolphins' 27. The Dolphins bring on an extra defensive back on 3rd down. Trying to run for it with Pollard. And he will have a 1st down at about the 21-yard line.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Here's Moss as he'll get it on the jet sweep. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7.
Well, part of why that play works is because the defense has to freeze because they don't know whether he's going to hand it off or keep it himself. And this time, how about that sleight of hand there? Gives it to his wideout, and that indecision defensively, boy, it hurt him in a big way.
And that'll hurt the average a bit, as this time they're able to get him behind the line. That's going to go as a loss of 1 on 1st down. So the scoring dried up here in the 3rd. Nothing that quarter for either side. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. On 2nd down, Pollard, and he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. The second. Down play, not much better than the 1st, just a gain of 1 there. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, 3rd and goal. Vic now. The quick slam caught, and he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. A gain of 5, but not enough. Leads to a 4th and goal.
Nice completion, nice gain.
Great tackle.
Really good tackle. Kept him in bounds, kept things going. What do you do here?
That's the question. Let's see what they do. 4th quarter, 2 minutes on the clock, in a tight 1-point game. So the Titans in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They're looking at a 4th down now as they try to hold on to this lead for dear life. And Parkey's kick is good. And they bump the lead up to 4 now at 10-6. Well, he was a spectator for much of this game. This is his first field goal opportunity of the entire contest, but he's able to connect.
Yeah, he had a pretty good seat to this one, didn't he? But let's face it, all kickers that you and I know, they want to contribute. They want their opportunity, and he seized his.
The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with the game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
To throw is Jones. They'll roll him out right. This is for his running back, Tomlinson. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third. Oh, and Jones has just thrown his third interception. Picked off by Andrew Adams. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
Take it in at the 3. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. Now Jones, sliding out of the pocket. He's going to let it fly. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far. It's second down. Here's Jones, rolling to his right. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes in bounds there. It's a big play there for Miami. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Jones, he's going to take a shot for the end zone. And this one almost intercepted. Had a chance to come down with it in the end zone, but could not hang on. Jones. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Isaiah Simmons picking it off. The Titans are going to take possession here at their own 33.
Press A to access the lobby. When you are in a party, hold the view button to chat.